Wednesday, October 6, 2021. It's about 8:15 p.m. Pacific Time. Hello, hello, hello. How you doing over there? Wherever you're at. Psalm 149. Praise ye the Lord. Sing unto the Lord a new song. I know we just went over this this chapter. And praise his praise in the congregation of saints. That's, you know, don't wait till church, okay? Don't wait till church to start praising the Lord. Sometimes, you know, spiritual warfare is a combination of praying to God, to worshiping him, to binding the devil, and really interceding, okay? It's spiritual warfare. It's real spiritual warfare. And sometimes when you just start praising the Lord, the devil can't stand worship to God, okay? So it is a, it's powerful, okay? So praise ye the Lord. Sing unto the Lord a new song in his praise in the congregation of saints. Don't wait till church. Do it at home. Do it in the car. Not all the time. Be balanced, okay? Let Israel rejoice in him that made him, but in your heart. Let it be in your heart, first of all. Okay, from your heart. And even if it isn't from your heart, do it in the flesh until it gets in your heart. Let Israel rejoice in him that made him. Let the children of Zion be joyful in their king. And the king is Jesus, King Jesus. Okay, for us Christians, the king is King Jesus. Okay, Lord, bless your children. Bless your people. Bless our country, God. Touch our world. We need you. We need your blessings, God. We love you and give you all the praise and glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen.